Remember? We were banished from Witch Island. This is a belfry where we live now.
Is it?
Yeah, with our friends, Ben and Chris and...
Oh, yeah.
Guess what day it is?
Saturday? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
Thanks for nothing day.
Yes!
Hugs. we're not in.
It's Chris.
Okay. We just got back.
Hi.
Thanks for nothing.
Yeah. What?
Oh, it's the day we celebrate the freedom of Witch Island from all the nasty old wizards who used to run it.
That's interesting.
No, it's not. But you get presents. And that's what counts. So what have you got us then?
Nothing.
Nothing? Thanks.
Oh, I didn't know.
That's not a good excuse. Noshi. No, nothing for me and nothing for you. And you forgot what day it was.
Oh, yeah. Didn't forget to get you a present, though.
Batteries! A radio?
What do you get?
Music!
Here we are. I'm afraid the paper cups leak a little bit.
Never mind. Since we got rid of horrible Cousin Violet, nothing can ripple my tranquility. Ben,
have mine.
Thank you, dear boy.
Where do you think the crockery went, Harold? Not to mention the cutlery.
I've no idea.
You don't think that Violet, Mrs. Bagmeanly, actually stole it, do you?
No, no, Ben. She wouldn't do a thing like that.
I don't suppose we'll ever get to ask her now, will we? No idea where she is.
Let's hope, Ben, as far away as possible.
You haven't finished with me yet, Harold. Vengeance will be mine, saith Bagmeanly.
I need a drink.
I've got some lemonade.
Bog water. That's what I need.
Mum's got some out of date dandelion and bug.
Ooh, maybe. Is it flat?
Not a bubble. And it tastes disgusting.
That'll do me.
You can't bring nectar.
Why not?
do.
This isn't a very good idea.
Well, don't have it in the village, do we?
What? No.
Oh, come on, Sophie.
Not quite the same without a handle, is it, dear boy? God bless you. Oh, got a cold?
Oh, I don't know. It feels...
Oh. What? I think you better lie down.
No, it's a cat.
Oh, how sweet. Oh, you shoot it away.
Oh, good riddance.
All God's creatures are sacred.
Oh, except the ones I'm allergic to.
Ah, see your point. Same with pollen.
I've got the very thing.
Nothing ever works.
Worth a try.
You're listening to Witch Island Radio, and here's more music.
Lovelies. How are you?
Really, really bad. Couldn't be badder.
Oh, that's nice. Not nice for you, which is nice. Not for me, but not that I...
Mum, have you got any old fizzy drink?
Like that dandelion and burdock. No, I threw it out.
No!
Well, it was really smelly. If I'd left it another week, it would have walked out on its own.
What have we missed?
Well, I've got orangeade. Limeade. Cherryade.
She's actually trying to poison us.
Morning, all. Mrs. Tucker, fill that up with maggots for me, please.
Oh, if I have to.
You eat maggots?
They're delicious.
Just as long as the fish thinks so. Now, what's with this radio in the belfry? I want it turned down right now.
Well, we can hardly hear it.
Then you should have your ears syringed.
Ooh, maggots and earwax sandwiches.
Just listen to that.
Yeah, but the radio isn't in the village.
No, but the noise is. Turn it off. I didn't mean by magic. You know the rules. No magic allowed.
I didn't do it.
Well, I didn't either.
What am I supposed to do? Caution the both of you?
It was me.
Just don't turn it on again. Don't be doing your hocus pocus in my vicinity, all right?
Yes, please,
Seagoater.
There we are, comfortable.
Thank you, Mrs. Tucker. There you go. Don't eat them all at once.
Oh, wicked! That is really terrible.
That'll be another tin then, please, Mrs. Tucker.
Gertie, get off! Will you kill me? Go on the tin!
That was the last one.
That was doing rice for dinner, but I think I'll make it potatoes now.
Oh, are you all right?
Oh, I'm fine. It's just an allergy.
Auntie Wrinklebottom used to come out in a rash every time she ate a dodgy cockroach.
Well, I'm sure we all would, dear.
It's cats that set me off.
Cats! Cats.
Yeah, what's wrong with cats?
What's right with them?
Purple stocking spies, a lot of them.
Oh, no, girls, you're not on Witch Island now.
No, but they're sent anywhere. Undercover missions are a speciality.
Well, this was just a perfectly ordinary moggy.
What was ordinary about it?
Well, it made me sneeze for a start, just like all the rest. Take it from me, girls, in Trouser's End, a cat is a cat is a... tissue!
Ew. A tissue?
Tucker?
Yeah?
Cool. Did you bring us anything?
What are you talking about?
It's Thanks for Nothing Day.
A witch thing.
We each give each other presents, so, what have you got us?
I didn't get anything off you.
Well, you would have done if you'd given us something first.
Well, as it happens...
A couple of cups or drink it straight from the bottle?
It's for your broomsticks.
Oh. So you haven't got us anything?
It's linseed oil. I rub it on my cricket bat. Makes the wood nice and smooth.
Oh! No more blisters. No more splinters.
I'll show you how to do it if you like. Oh. And for my present, I would like a broomstick ride.
That's the only reason he's given it to you.
So?
At least he's bought us something. More than you did.
Right, let's go.
Thanks for nothing.
Oh, get a move on, will you?
Which one of you likes bat stew? Good. Now you've got a chance to get a taste for it.
You ugly lass. Could I suggest a little restraint? Without the bower hat, Mom may be vulnerable to a takeover.
You can suggest it, Detty. But if you did, I'd have you boiled in syrup! Now get out of my sight! My kingdom for a hat.
Can you do mine now?
All right. Bring it over.
Okay, it's just over here by the... Lushy? What have you done with the radio?
I've not done anything with it. Why?
But it's gone.
Gone? What have you done with it?
I haven't touched it. You must have vanished it when you turned it off in the shop.
I didn't turn it off.
You said you did.
I was trying to keep you out of trouble. Anyway, you said the same.
Yeah, because you were the one in trouble, not me.
I wasn't.
Excuse me, can I have my ride now? Look for your radio later.
Later? This is our present. This is important.
Well, I gave you a present. I want mine.
Well, there's no time for that now. Anyway, where were you when the music stopped?
You think I took it?
Right. There was a theft. This was the scene of a crime.
Well, I want a ride.
Stop being so selfish. We've lost a radio.
Oh,
a
Come on. Out.
Don't worry about it, Noshi. We'll find it.
How?
Bristle power. Right, what's the news?
Ooh, Mendex has been busy, hasn't he? It appears the witches are very popular in their new home.
Not good.
But Mendex has found someone who could be an able ally.
Good.
But of course, because they're human, they don't know the difference between a purr and a meow. So someone will have to be sent down to talk to this woman.
Good.
And I'm assigning you.
Good. No. No, no. You think I want to go there? To that prissy little cutesy Billy Willing?
I didn't ask if you wanted to.
I'm not going.
Detty, do you think because the power hat is no longer in my possession that you can refuse my orders?
As usual, your awfulness, you're absolutely right.
Yellow stockings.
Then again, I've always wanted to travel.
Idea.
I mean, think about it, Noshi. Who would want to steal our radio?
Slipping. Skirty.
I mean, lots of those cat spies, they're all trained in field communications.
No.
Ah, that's very good of you, Mrs. Tucker.
Well, now you two don't have Violet to look after you both.
It's very kind of you, Polly. Mrs. Bag Meanly never brought us such delicious-looking treats.
If they're about here, I mean, they could be using it. Shush, Noshi, I'm trying to think. Noshi? Noshi? Ah!
Would you like a hand with the tea?
Oh, thank you, Ben.
You squashed my cake.
Linseed oil.
What?
Have you seen a cat carrying a radio?
A cat carrying a radio? No, but I've seen a dog drive a car.
Where?
This is important. Someone's stolen our radio.
Perhaps somebody's tidied it away.
Tidied it away where?
Well, I don't know. A cupboard, attic. Shed? I don't know.
Oh, which shed?
There!
This is Witch Island to Agent Mendax. We're hearing you loud and clear. Please make your report now.
It's not going to be in there, is it?
Where else do you suggest looking in, smarty pants? Well, it's worth a check, isn't it?
I suppose so.
There they are.
Hold it right there, young witches.
Oh, what's wrong?
Have you got us some maggots?
No. What you have got is a right cheek.
Got a left one as well. Upper and lower.
Enough. Young Jimmy here says that you've been flying low-flying broomsticks without a license. Is that the truth?
Our radio was stolen.
Then you report it to me. You don't go disobeying my orders.
I did, Dad.
Oh, you just snitched because you didn't get your ride.
Now, I'm going to need a description to circumnavigate amongst the other villages.
Thank you, your helpfulness.
Are you going to arrest them? They were flying broomsticks.
And now they aren't. You've got the message, haven't you, ladies?
No more magic.
Nibbling little villagers. I'll find a way to pay you back. Indeed I will. Home to make plans, my feline friend.
I hope you've learnt a lesson.
Yeah, what's that?
Just because Jimmy bought you something doesn't mean he's a friend.
No, you're right.
Suppose so. It's TFN day and we've got nothing. We did have a radio.
Well... I'm not giving this to you. I'm lending it. Because it's mine.
Bad, bad, bad.
Well, there's no sound.
Which will please Bloater and the rest of the village. You listen with these. And it sounds plenty loud. I promise.
Oh, thank you, please. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Come along in, my little friend.
You must be the bag meanly. Door before me disappear. Let me see the old bag clear.
Oh! Oh!
I don't dust.
What are you?
My name is Detty Groggs, but you can call me Trouble.
Oh, this is fantastic.
The baddest. If it wasn't such a yuck word, I'd say it was happy.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Yuck.
Yuck.
What do you want?
What I want is to be back on Witch Island. And I will be once I've destroyed every shred of happiness those little witches think they've found.
I'm not in with Skirty and Noshy. I hate them as much as you do.
I know. And that's why we're joining forces. If that's all right with you.
Come in.